It was in Irvin's Darn that we paid our first round, and we won it without any fuss. We ran out of beer, there's a pub always near, and soon our troubles were over. We knew the next day that there'd be hell to pay for the boys on the Red Hand Rover. On the road once again, seeking glory and fame, I was lucky the wife let me out. I promised I'd steer well clear of the beer for this time. The result was in doubt. They gave us no chance, said we'd never advance. They said for us it was over. But with just 30 men, we stopped Derry's reign and we partied on the Red Hand Rover. When I got home, I let it be known that this year I'd not miss a match. Was the team that would capture the dream. Tyrone were the one team to watch. There's Canavans and Gormley's, Logan and Corr, and the Lawns will soon be in cover. Malin, Kaplan, McConnell, McLaughlin and Young Barr, we see on the Red Hand Rover. Came from Eglish, Lewis Cassidy and Cush, Loughran, Donnelly and McBride. There was McGarrity, McKenna, McCrory and Conway, and the county came along for the ride. We met Calvin in Clonus and we won the cup, and the Ulster final was over. We stopped off at Quinn's and we stopped up with Tins, and we boarded the Red Hand Rover. I said go mark to the wife, the shock of my life, when she up and said, I'm going to. She was some sight, decked out in red and white. She looked like one of the crew. But there came another shock, we called we solid as a rock. We thought our run might be over. But in the second half, she we had the last lap and sailed home on the Red Hand Rover. He stands out from the rest. Any other man, he's swift and he's fleet. He's got magic in both feet. Peter the Great Canavan, we'll never be bait with Peter the Great Canavan.